Hey, what's up, Springbrook? It's Wednesday, November 2nd.
I'm Karis, and with me today is Raven, and we're here to bring you the morning announcements.
Girls lacrosse is a spring sport. Are you a female athlete? Do you want to try something new? Come to the girls lacrosse meeting on Thursday after school in Coach Barr's room, E311. No experience is necessary. At the very least, come and get some information about Springbrook girls lacrosse. Thursday, 2:20 p.m., room E311.
Keeping up with Springbrook sports, guess what, Devils? The girls' field hockey team is in the regional round of the playoffs and needs your support. The Lady Devils take on rival Blake at 7 p.m. tonight at Walter Johnson. Once again, it's at Walter Johnson, not Springbrook or Blake. Keep in mind, we already beat Blake during the regular season.
So make sure you're there when we beat them for the real deal this time. Also, on the 10th, next Thursday, come out and relax and have some fun while you watch the staff take on the students in basketball from 2:30 to 3:30.
Monday, November 7th is Springbrook Spirit Night at Chick-fil-A. Come eat at the Chick-fil-A on Tech Row between 5 and 8 p.m. on Monday, November 7th. Chick-fil-A will be donating 20% of all sales made that evening to Springbrook's after prom party. That's only 20%. You'll need to take a Chick-fil-A flyer with you. You can pick up a flyer in the school office or in the media center. If you forget the flyer, let the cashier know that you are there for Springbrook. See you at Chick-fil-A. Need help with your MYP personality project? See Mr. Atwell, who will now be in the cafeteria during lunch.
Crescendo, Nightshade, Lies, what is your favorite Teen Read Week book? If you've read three or more of them, please come and vote for your favorite in the media center this week. Ballots are on the circulation desk.
And it's time for the word of the day.
Say word!
Today's word of the day is nullify, meaning to make invalid or worthless. A sentence in which you can use nullified is, the offsetting penalties nullified each other. Well, for Raven and me,
B-E-A-T, beat the Bengals.
Down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty when you call me.